Hello guys, welcome to Tenorshare channel. When we took photos on our iPhone and you wanted to export some nice photos to the computer, you click the iPhone storage and find the photos, only to find that the photo format were HEIC and they couldn't be previewed. So what is HEIC and what is it for? According to Wikipedia, the full name of HEIC is called High Efficiency Image File Coding. It is a photo format used by default in iPhone 7 or later models in iOS 11 or later version. It allows you to keep a photo at half the size without any loss of quality, which can greatly save your iPhone storage. However, the incompatibility is also obvious. You might need to convert it into a more common format, like JPG in some occasions. So in this video, I will introduce some easy and useful ways for you to easily convert HEIC to JPG. Now let's dive in. If you don't want to use HEIC, you can just disable this feature on iPhone. Go to Settings, Camera, Formats, switch off High Efficiency under Camera Capture. After that, your default photo format will change to the most compatible format, JPEG. Go to Settings, Photos, select Automatic under Transfer to Mac or PC. This method is very helpful when you need to transfer photos from iPhone to computer. It will convert HEIC to JPG automatically during transferring. Dropbox enables users to upload HEIC as JPG file. HEIC will be changed to JPG automatically during uploading. Just open Dropbox, tap Upload Photos, select the photos you want to upload. Next, you can choose to save photos as JPG in here. You can also change photos to JPG by emailing yourself. We use Gmail to examine it. Open Gmail and type your own email address. Choose HEIC photos as an attachment. Once we click Send, the photos will automatically be converted to JPG. However, emailing will undoubtedly compress your photos, and there is limitation to the file size and quantity. If you wanted to transfer photos from iPhone to PC or Mac and change HEIC to JPG without losing definition, an iOS file transfer tool, Tenorshare iCareFone, can greatly save your time and effort. I have put the free download link in the description below. Let's see how it works. Open iCareFone, connect your iPhone to the computer. iCareFone will detect your iPhone automatically. Now click File Manager. Select Photos. Choose the target photo and click Export. It will convert HEIC photos to JPG files during exporting. Once completed, all the photos will be converted to JPG. Then you can preview them on the computer. In addition, iCareFone can also support to transfer photos from your PC or Mac to iPhone, also with simple clicks. All right. That's all for how to convert HEIC to JPG. If you want to transfer photos to JPG files without losing quality, iCareFone can be your best choice. Thanks for watching. If you find it useful, please don't forget to subscribe and give us a big thumbs up. See you in the next video.